All the pieces are in place, 47. Li Hong's been backed into a corner. He's hunkered down in his stronghold. We did have a man in there, but we haven't heard from him in weeks. Assassinate Hong. Get his jade figurine and come on home. You've got to succeed on this one, 47. There won't be any second chances.
Hey guys, welcome to the Li Hong assassination of Hitman Contracts. This is Brian with Undead Empire Gaming, as we all know. And yeah, let's just fucking... let's get this shit underway.
Thank you. Hey, who are you? What are you gonna do with that? And don't. Oh. Oh. Ah, not again. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's better. Oh, man. Oh. Hey, thanks, man.
Oh, thank you.
I need Li Hong's jade figurine. I'm told you know where it is.
Oh, you don't know what they've done to me. My God. See, first they took a chair.
Where's the jade figurine?
Oh, I almost had it. And now it's locked in a safe. It's in the brothel.
That's what I needed to know.
All right, look out for Zun. He's a big bastard. He's the one that did this to me. You have to get him out of the way to get to Hong. It won't be easy. They're always together. Zun sees everything, hears everything, checks every room, even tastes Hong's food. Hong himself, God, he's a crazy bastard. You know, he's got this poison sword. I mean, we're talking one scratch and you're dead.
I understand. Go take care of yourself.
Yeah, thank you. Listen, I hope we get to meet again under more favorable circumstances.
Yes. That might seem possible to you.
Why is it always doing a fucking reload? Always. Scoozy. We're fine. We're cool. We're all fucking just chilling out.
Uiga!
Back him!
Lấy vui, hậu vui cả.
God fucking damn it. Cunt. Okay. Well.
Thank you. Follow me, quick.
Two extra people. I killed the first guard in the stairs, and then the one right by Li Hong. Not fucking bad. Professional. Hell yeah. Alright. Yeah. That'll be it. Next time around will be the finale of Hitman Contracts. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see what happens next week. Catch you then.